Who knows what Error will try to do next with that dark ship? We've got to take him out.
And I suppose you know how we can take him.
We have a plan, but it's risky.
Oh, of course! It couldn't be easy. No! And I'm sure we're on the short list to head up the mission, huh?
No, this one's tricky. I'm giving it to Torn and Jinx.
What? I suppose you don't think we're good enough, huh? You don't think we can do it?
Dax.
May I remind you that this team of Daxter, Jack, and Daxter have taken on just about every scary thing this world can throw at us for three, count 'em, three adventures.
Daxter.
This is an outrage, Jack. We're the heroes. We're the ones on cereal boxes, for God's sake. And I'm about to release my own line of sports shoes. I've got a contract.
You're on the mission. Your job is to cover Torn and Jinx in a vehicle filled with explosives. Escort them to the metalhead section, and together you'll blow open the nest.
Oh, well, why didn't you say so in the first place?
Here we go!
We'll be right back.
Here comes some more! Chili Pepper!
Alright, it's payback time. You ready to rock, Dax?
You mean go in that place? Jack, maybe I'll stay here and, protect Sig.
Thank you. to see me off? I'd love to stay and chat, but I have an appointment with the most powerful beings in the universe.
You're through, metal monkey! Don't make me come over there and sick Jack on you!
You're too late. I've already awakened the Dark Mega ship. When I come back, I will be wielding the very power of the Precursors. I'll see you boys soon.
Look at that, it's cool. It's amazing. It's reacting to the dark stuff. Ah, it's gonna blow!